good now?
You are the man.
All right. First, I want to say thanks to Mr. Warner for including me in the Ice Bucket Challenge. Thank you. I will not forget. So, ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I'm glad to be here. Got word this morning. I'm going to challenge. I can challenge three people. They are Holder Trumbo, chairman of the Board of Supervisors; Brian Gorg, Center District School Board member; and Sheryl Wolfe, chairman of the school board. So you have 24 hours or $100 or both, correct?
Hey.
Excellent. Okay, here
okay.
we go.
You know what? You got to do that again. I don't think it's
necessary. You're fine. We got it.
We got it. You can say that to me, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
From behind.